Big Boss Kannada 8 eviction, who'll be eliminated this week from Sudeep's show? The contestants in the 8th season of Big Boss Kannada 8 are almost settled and the audience has got a rough idea about the characters of each participant in Kitcha Sudeep hosted show. For more daily interesting videos around the world, please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please like it, share it and make a comment. Now let's move to the topic. Many inmates have already earned a lot of fan following with their behavior in the reality show aired on Colors Kannada. The show is completing its 1 month this weekend and except for Aravind, all the contestants are facing the elimination test this week. Shamant Gowda, Vishwanath Haveri, Raghu Gowda aka Raghu Weinstein, Nidhi Subbe, Divya Urduga, Shubha Punjar, Rajiv, Pavgada Manju, Prashant Sambargi, Divya Suresh, Chandrakala Mohan, Vaishnavi Gowda and Shankar Ashwat are in the danger zone. Pavgada Manju is one of the fan favorite contestants. He has been a good entertainer. Undoubtedly, he will be safe along with Vaishnavi Gowda, who has performed well in the tasks this week. Divya Urduga and Rajiv are good at tasks. Although Divya Suresh is facing criticism from a section of the audience for her free-spirited nature, she puts her best in the physical activities which are her strength. Hence, these three contestants will not be shown the door this week. Even Prashant Sambargi is good at tasks and has a content-friendly character. It means he gives content to the show. Hence, eliminating him will be a foolish decision. There is a lot of improvement in Vishwanath Haveri's performance and Shubha Punjar is quite an entertainer. So, these two will be safe this week. That leaves Shamant Gowda, Raghu Gowda, Nidhi Subbe, Chandrakala Mohan and Shankar Ashwat in the danger zone. So far, the eliminated contestants are female Dhanushri, Nirmala and Geeta. So, there is a strong chance of Colors Kannada opting to send a male contestants this week in Sudeep hosted show. In that case, Chandrakala Mohan and Nidhi Subbe are most likely to be safe. Raghu and Shamant having higher chances of eviction.